My name is Azira Rivera. I'm majoring in mathematics and I'm from Colorado Springs, Colorado. My favorite experience so far has been studying abroad at the University of Guam. My family's actually from there, so I actually got the opportunity to go and meet them and spend a ton of time with them. I came to the university to become a chemical engineer, and then in my freshman experience course, I realized that that wasn't quite for me, but I became a math major afterwards because I think more like a mathematician and less like an engineer. With my degree, I found the track of mathematical biology, and I was really excited about that because I'm interested in not pure mathematics, but like sciences and how they integrate. I am getting my specialization in physiology and then a minor in neuroscience, so I'm really interested in modeling biological functions, specifically within the human body or the brain. So within CSE, I have met a ton of mentors who have helped me since my freshman year looking into graduate school, and I'm really grateful for that opportunity because they understand me as a student as well as a person.